Hello everyone, welcome back to, apparently I forgot to save the game and I have to rename all these guys again, which is fantastic. Should be easy enough, it's just gonna take some time. In other news, I named all of the Detroit players. We got some good names in here, some funny names, and some realistic names. So, I tried to get everyone to the position that they wanted. Like, one guy wanted to be a Chinese stretch big. So, I'm not going to be doing too much changing ratings. Probably not any, really. I just kind of want to get your guys' names in the game. So, without further ado, let's do another freaking name-changing montage. Woo! Looking at Detroit's depth chart, they are starting Legassi and Force in the front court, Rahm as well, Peterson and Clout in the starting back court. Off the bench, they have a shooting guard named Caleb Sepp. They have a point guard named Thomas Hui. They have a power forward, a very talented power forward named Harris Vukovic. They got Leo Teja, or Teja, Oliver Moose, Thaterni Pei, Seth Poyle Nashin, Cole J. So that's a pretty good overall roster, if I do say so myself. Probably some things I should have looked at in last episode, but this is the message board, so essentially this is where all my messages that are going to be important to the series are going to be, which is actually really helpful because otherwise you get kind of lost in the depth of this game pretty quickly. Our goals for the season is to win the win-to-loss ratio, pretty much. Pretty much be above 500, maintain school prestige, and beat a rival. I don't know who our rivals are, but I look forward to doing that when we do that. Two of our key players are seniors in Estrada and Fearless, so, you know, Patton is going to become a very important player very soon. Now, of course, we have to take a look at recruiting before we hop into any of the games, because I just want to keep an eye on this. We only have 197 points to spend, which isn't a lot. I guess it's better than maybe a smaller team would get. I'm not sure how much like a big ranked school like a Kentucky or a Duke would get, but I'm pretty happy with that number. Our key positions we need to look at are small forward and center. So straight away, the person that catches my eye is Tyson Glennon. We don't know anything about him because we have yet to scout him. But we might want to look into doing so. We have to send a letter of interest. How do we send a letter of interest? Here it is. There we go. Oh my gosh, I was freaking out. I was like, maybe we can't do this. All right, it's gonna cost us two, but I do think it's important. So I'm gonna go ahead and send the letter of interest. We'll get results in a week. I also want to send it to... Do we want to send it to one of these guys? Maybe one of the All-Americans? Bruno Mayo? Could be interesting. Kim Hancock? Blake Benton? Let's take a look. Pipeline States. Sam Shepard. I think Sam Shepard and Tyson Glennon look exactly the same. That's why their models aren't changing. Alright, let's take a look at centers. Nathan Lee, very low. Is it even worth trying? Like, at all? I mean, Leon Harper could be good. Or maybe Michael Wiggins. What is SO JUCO? I have no idea. I don't think we even have a chance of getting Nathan Lee. Maybe we can send a letter of interest. Just out of interest, you know what I'm saying? All right, so we still have some points. Since we actually have a legit chance of getting Glennon, I keep saying Glennon, don't I? Do we want to watch the game? How many points do you need to actually send? The house is 15, so we got to be careful in spending these. But I do want to watch his game because I want to know. It's important to watch the game because you got to know how good these guys are, actually. If we get information back that Lee has no intent, like, there's no chance we're getting him, then I'll send someone out to watch Michael Wiggins. But I don't want to waste the points. All right, we have a better defense than them. We're tied in overall, and they have a better offense than us. So we might actually be able to win this game. It's not as lopsided as I thought it might be. William and Mary has a shot. Starting lineups. I think we're good with our starting lineups. We want to start one of these. We've got our power forward starting at small forward. That's interesting. Maybe instead of that, we go like this. Okay, cool. Advance. Game plan. We're going to go with an up-tempo style. We're going to go with 3 out, 2 in. Yep. Okay. That's all they have. All right, that's fine. One of the things I want to do, take and make the three. I don't know if we have the shooters to do it, but I want to try it. I also want to box out. Limit turnovers. We're going to go with ESPN. Actually, let's go with random. There you go. We're at the Callahan Hall, seating over 8,200 people. Callahan Hall is the home of the University of Detroit Mercy Titans basketball team. The arena was built in 1952 and was dedicated in 1977 to honor the Titans' first All-American, Bob Callahan. So they've actually played a game we haven't. That's fine. Oh yeah, this is another thing they do, is you can play as Blake Griffin while the game loads. Which is unrealistic, because in 2009 Blake Griffin was not making that shot. Let's see if we can dunk it. There we go. Look, see what I mean? Is that Blake Griffin? I can't even tell. They're supposed to be commentators. I guess maybe they forgot to show up. Pretty much take and make the three and win the game. That's their goal. Hey, we got it. Double. Back outside for the three. He missed it. But we got the rebound. And he missed the layup. That's fine. We're figuring out as we go. And they miss a three. Let's get the ball up the court. Harvey's got the ball. Let's get the ball over to Estrada. Estrada's the only guy on our team with an accessory. We actually made a shot, that's good. I have to try not to foul. Oh. Let's see if we can get this steal. Nope, they scored, that's fine. That's what I wanted them to do. All right, let's get a screen and it's a foul, damn it. Okay, so it doesn't actually tell me who has the ball on their team, that's fine. Let's try to block that. Nope, we did not block it, that's fine. It's all fine, guys. Harvey with the ball. You can call for like motion and stuff in the offense. No way he makes that, but there's a foul. Kenneth Peterson. Call for the foul. That's a nice move by Estrada. I mean, it's a weird angle, so I can't really blame him for not making it, but... Alright, Estrada is a senior. He's majoring in business, so we expect him to... I let go of that way too early. We expect him to, go purchase an NBA team in a couple years. Maybe the Albuquerque Chupacupas. And nice shot. Gotta play some good defense here. The defense in this game is really wacky. Like, sometimes you get way too easy defensive plays. And other times... Oh, he's just gonna take this one full court. He missed it, though. He got the rebound. Let's see if he can put something... Yeah, nice. Be fearless. Is always fearless. He does not play with the weak-ish. Doesn't seem to want to do anything. Oh, no, here we go. He's making a move. He's making a pass. We blocked it, but they get the rebound right back. That's another thing. If you get an offensive rebound in this game, oh, I have the ball. Usually, you can just go right back up with it, and the game doesn't really know how to defend that. Nobody's really getting open. And it's a turnover. I need to use the motion offense thing a bit more. And there was a foul on Jay Harvey. Alright, that's fine. Kenneth Peterson is a freshman, so we might actually see him a few more times if we ever play Detroit again. That was a tough pass. They're trapping, so let's just give the ball to Harvey. He's a point guard, so we can do some things. Patton's open. I need to figure out his jump shot. Okay, that was a pretty good shot. This is going to be tough going forward. Oh my gosh, he made a move. Nice move. Oh, we nearly got a steal there. That doesn't usually happen for me. Okay, we don't want the center bringing the ball up the court. It'd be... That's something... I don't know who can shoot. I just realized, oh, he made it, though. Maybe something we could look into. Once I've got, like, recruiting down, I've figured out, like, how it works and everything. Getting a bunch of physical bigs that can bring the ball up the court, like Julius Randle, and then just surrounding two of those guys with a bunch of shooters, that could be something that could work. I feel like Be Fearless could be one of those guys, but he's a senior, so we won't have him for very long. But maybe it's something we can implement this season. That could be our style. Up-tempo. Get the ball up court as fast as possible. Get some bigs that can rebound and push it. Oh, they're going to get this one just because he got that rebound. Sometimes you can just tell. Like, the animation is a total tell. All right, tie game. Be Fearless with the screen. Estrada's going to try to make a move here, but the defense is too good and no one's in position to box out. And they threw it to a guy who was out of bounds, which is an interesting play. I want to try to get Patton open a bit. That's a good shot, but I don't think I have his jump shot down yet. Ooh, we could get it the steal. No. Okay. They're going to try to get this inside, aren't they? Or maybe they're going to go for a perimeter shot. Oh, he went, got right past me and makes it. Alright, we got to play better defense than that, guys. I also have to be in control of the subs. I feel like I should be able to set it for them to sub in guys for me. You can take a look at, like, Fatigue, I have this set for 8-minute quarters, so it's probably not going to be much of an issue, but I do want to try out some of these guys. Like, I should try out Bird. Let me score on that. It's a good shot. Can't make it. Fearless gets it and puts it right back in. Fearless. I can already tell who our best rebounder is. And it's a foul. Patton. He's pissed. He didn't think he fouled him, even though he clearly did. Watch this. Well, I don't know. I think he may have just let the ball go. So Chicken's in the game. We're going to see what he can do. We took Estrada out. And has Boom played yet? Is he in our starting lineup? I don't know. And he makes the second. That's fine. Oh, they're going to try to trap here. Let me go around. Get the ball over to Bird. Who gets past everybody. Fearless is going to try to post. No, he did not post up. That's fine. Chicken's open, but I do not trust him at the three. Let's see him go to the rim. It's a pretty good move. He nearly made it. Couldn't get his own rebound, though. We're double teaming. I don't know who we're double teaming. They didn't pass it out. They tried to pass it once the double team was over. That's an interesting play. And they hit the three. Gosh dang it. And they hit another three. We gotta pick it up, guys. That's Chicken for three. Oh, I thought it was Patton. Patton's on the other side, though. They're both white guys. That's why I got confused. They're both white guys around the same height. And they missed the shot, but they get the rebound. That means we gotta get this rebound. Okay, here we go. It's Bird with the ball. It's pretty much Larry. Patton with the shot. No, I'm not gonna shoot that. Bad shot, but Fearless gets the ball and makes it. Oh my gosh, Fearless is absolutely fearless. Good defense. Better shot. Trying to get to the hoop. We're getting doubled. Trying to get Harvey open, but they don't want to grab the ball. Nobody's getting open, and we lose the ball. Defense. Don't let them get another three. Nice rebound, everybody. Chicken with the ball. D-Best is just pissed at this point. And how poor. Oh, what a block by Fearless. And saves the ball right back to them. And they get a three. They missed it. They get their own rebound. Can we play some better defense? Come on, guys. Well, we can't play better than that block. Fearless, what an absolute mad lad. All right, 18 seconds. Let's get the ball to Patton. He's our guy. He's going to be our star going forward for a long time. He gets a lane, but oh, he fouled him. What an interesting play by the defense there. All right, but it's on me to make the shot. It's going into management. Ooh, just off, dang it. The free throw in this is actually pretty good. I'm not actually going to complain about it. I'm just... Oh, I felt like I got that one, but that's fine. Still learning, still learning. We're a young team. Not really, we've got a lot of... Yeah. Oh man, oh man. I gotta press Y instead of using the defense stick. But again, it's all about learning, guys. It's all about learning. It's not about being good, ever. We're never gonna be good. That's it. Off our bench, that's pretty much it. We need better shooters in recruiting. It's fine though, we'll figure it out. Turnovers, we have 3 turnovers. Our opponents we're doing a pretty good boxing out. 3-point percentage is terrible. But we're not letting them get any fast break points, so that's something. So that's something too. Why is Chicken on the floor? Not let him get free. Oh, you let him get free. We got the rebound. Fearless is taking it up. We don't want to turn the ball over. Oh my gosh, that could have been a terrible turnover. I want to get Harvey open for 3. Nailed it. Nice. Fearless. Oh, I wanted to take it again. You know I did. Patton's open for a split second. He makes it. Nice. Okay, here we go. The comeback is on. Good defense. Get the rebound. Nice. Over to Fearless for the layup. Nice. What a shot. It's a 4-point game. Fearless with an amazing basket. All right, play some good defense. Oh, he blocked it. Fearless is an absolute beast. Now, I don't know. I don't think he can make this layup. He made it anyway. Of course he did. I doubted him and he proved me wrong. Oh! Oh, how is that not a backcourt? He makes it. Gosh dang it. That could have been something. He's open. He makes it. Patton. Patton is gonna be huge. Oh! Got it! Run! Estrada, what a shot. Good defense. Get the rebound. Nearly didn't get that rebound. Would have gone out of bounds anyway, though, so... It's fine. He's open. He missed it. Come on, jump ball. What? Fearless with the foul. He pushed him. That's bullcrap, ref. Nice play. Wait, did that count? That's hilarious. Patton with the dunk. Yes! He hit it, Patton. What an absolute savage. Good defense. Saved it. Keep it in bounds. No, he's out of bounds, clearly. I don't know why they do that. They just like randomly stand out of bounds. Peterson will take these like weird shots. See what I mean? I mean, it's not a weird shot. I mean the 3 before the fadeaway 3. Come on. You gotta play good defense on this possession. Nice. Great defense. Let's give it up to Harvey. Harvey requires a screen to do his nasty work. He got blocked. He got the rebound. Ah, Estrada cannot hit those threes to save his life. Ah, damn it. That's a fadeaway. That's a terrible shot. We're going to lose this game. Nice. But we only have 3 seconds. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Why didn't we foul? They didn't even give me like a... I probably should have fouled. Maybe I'm supposed to do it. I don't know. Oh man, that all green suit. I'm disappointed we lost because obviously we were right in that game till the end. I'm not that sad. I didn't actually expect us to win going into this series a lot of games. So the fact that it was as close as it was away in an away game, I'm pretty happy with that. Our player of the game was Be Fearless. He dropped 12 points, 6 rebounds, 1 assist, 2 steals, 2 blocks, 3 turnovers. That's not very good. We can't have him handling the ball. 6 field goals, 42%. Missed a 3, I think. Or I don't even know if he took a 3, but I'm pretty sure he missed a 3. Their best player was Ben Force, I believe. That's their point guard. Patton led us in scoring. He was the clutchest player on the team. Harvey off the bench. No, he's in the starting lineup, but he only started today. He had 6 points. He's our second best shooter, so we're gonna keep him in the lineup, I think. Estrada had some clutch moments, some good assists. Other than that, we didn't play a lot of other people. Next episode, we're gonna play the Maryland, I believe they're like the Terrapins or something like that. And then next week we should have our first scouting report, so that's good. I wonder if we have it now. It looks as though we don't, which is fine. I'd like to get that soon. And I don't want to get anyone's hopes up, but Nathan Lee, it still says very low, but the arrow of his interest is actually in the upward direction. So that is actually quite exciting. And I think that will be the place I end the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode. I'm going to try to get it out as soon as possible because a lot of you guys are loving the series right now. And I'm going to aim for tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow. But we'll see. Thank you guys so much. Keep me in on. Peace.